help with aim. And this one had an optic in a tan color described as flat dark earth, a shade meant to blend in with desert surroundings.